sen ve yer alarak kalbiye koyu.
Our fates are weaved together, love and love.
Let's see. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Dead.
Good timing. We would have stormed the place without you.
What have you seen?
Soldiers aplenty, wagons going in and out. That weasel Borgred is here, I'm sure of it. The bathhouse there and that church, see? I sent a scout to check them both. Should be back at any moment now. Did you see Uba and Sigurd in Templarbroch?
No. And if Borgred is hiding here, I won't have to.
There is a lot we would not have to do if we stuck to killing kings. Thanks to my brother, now we are into making them.
No small tension between you two. Thought you'd be more like-minded.
You and Sigurd, you always see eye to eye?
More often than not.
You are still young. You live to my age, and you will see. The closer you get, the greater the stink that rises.
Time's up for your scout, I'd say. He's either dead or run off.
Give him a chance.
Can't risk them seeing us and Burkhardt slipping away again. You stay here and wait for your scout. I'm going in. Bathhouse. Need to find a way inside.
We should be out there, fighting to take Tamworth back from the Danes.
We're to secure our food stores first, Leofrith's orders.
Leofrith's orders? Bah! The King's grown tired of him, you know. That's what all the men are saying.
Tired? How do you mean?
Are you blind? He questions Burgred's orders every chance he gets. That's done ever since the Danes showed up.
Quite a haul of goods they've hidden away. Bet?
Eivor!
Have you lost your mind?
I feared you were one of them.
Keep quiet. What are you doing here?
I was looking for Burgred.
You are Ivar's scout.
I hoped I might find Burgred myself and talk him into surrendering. But he's not in Leatherchester.
How can you be sure?
Leofrith passed this way with some men. I eavesdropped. It seems they're only stockpiling food here, but he did say something of interest. Gave orders to send more men to Burgred's wife, the Lady Arvilswith. She's in Templebroch. She would know where Burgred's hiding.
You hear that? The sounds of battle, Ivar.
Let's get you out of here, now.
Where are you going?
I know my way around. We'll go through the market. This way.
Stay close to me.
What? What do I do?
Fight, man. Fight!
Burgred! Where are you, you little shit?
Burgred!
Come on, then! That will cost you.
Are you hurt? Speak up.
I don't think so. My God. I didn't want it to come to this.
They would have killed you, Chilbert. You had no choice. Now don't move. I'll be back.
Where is your king, Saxon? Where is he?
Lord, our father, grant me salvation.
When does their god find the time to answer so much mumbling and whimpering?
You are reckless, Ivar. Jailbert could have been killed.
Who am I to stand in the light of a boy searching for his balls?
Don't excuse yourself. You enjoy this too much.
Stop. It wasn't Ivar who sent me. I sent myself.
Have caution, boy. Until your father is crowned, you're Mercia's enemy, not its champion. You understand?
I understand.
Good. Now return to Repton and remain there until we call.
Will you not stay, Wolfkist? There is no king, but we have corpses to loot.
Burkrid's Lady Athelswith is in Templebroth. I'm going to find out what she knows.
Take everything!
Pile the soldiers here! Pile the soldiers here! Let these people... Stay with the soldiers!
Pile the soldiers here. Let these people bear witness to the carnage that awaits their kingdom. Whoever trains these Mercian soldiers should be relieved of their duty, I think. You go where you like. I am not quite finished here.
What? Werfeth!